Hello, everyone. I'm glad to see you're out tonight. Good evening. It's not always that easy to get people out at night. My name is Beth Kramer. I've been on city council for 6 years, and I was the city treasurer for 12 years. I feel I'm the most qualified candidate for mayor because I have the experience of knowledge of how government works. I have a good relationship with all the employees in the city. I plan to work with them to see what their concepts are and what their concerns are, and see if we can improve anything like their work environment, which we treat our employees very well. I can provide sound financial wisdom to the program because I have the experience. I believe that it is through increased revenue, through economic growth, and hold the line on unnecessary spending and continue to provide services to all the citizens of Sunbury. That's an expensive endeavor, and we do a good job of doing that. One plan would be to reduce crime through the professional police department. I wholly support our new chief, Tim Miller. He's done a great job getting the police department working and more professional. We have 11 police officers counting the chief, 12 counting the chief. We have several part-timers, which it becomes entirely too expensive to have part-timers. So we're hoping after the new year we can hire at least one or two new police officers. Right now we have the chief and we have a captain. Two sergeants, I think. Tim Miller is doing the police department over by redoing their standard operating procedures so that everybody knows what is expected of them and what their responsibilities are. I support SRI and redevelopment, and through their good programs, they have worked very hard with us to improve the city, to take down blighted properties, to refurbish or remove them. And that's a long process that has to go through the lawyers and the courts. But we've done a great job with approximately 40 to 50 of them. Some have been refurbished and some have had to be torn down. But we've also built two new houses in Sunbury in recent years. Sunbury is a good place to live and work and raise a family. I raised my family, and my sons are a success story. I have three sons that all went to college and have their master's degree. Jeremy, who's here tonight, went to Dickinson. Jason went to the Coast Guard Academy, and Joe went to West Point. They're very successful in their businesses and their private lives, and that just goes to show that Chicoma is a good school district, and there's nothing wrong with living in Sunbury. Sometimes you can't find a job here, but my one son was able to find a good job. My hope is to get young people involved. I'd like to start a committee to get ideas on what to do with Market Street. I think we have to reach out to the property owners first, because it's their responsibility to clean up their storefronts and the sidewalks in front of them, with the streets we go through town every Monday morning, and it can remove the trash if it's in the street. I also support economic development and will continue the blight removal program. And that has been a big issue in Sunbury. I really believe that I am part of the solution for the city of Sunbury. We have everybody asked about our cameras. We hired a new company. They're coming in. They're making them all wireless, which is going to save us money because each one of them now has a modem we have to pay for. And then when we get those cameras working that can be working, we will then add new cameras. I would like to see a hotel at the Celotex site. I've talked to different developers, but no one's bit on that yet. They're still considering it, most of the developers, most of the people that have hotels across the river, they don't want to put one over here. They want everybody to go over there. We have a good reason to have a hotel. We have lots of activities in Sunbury. It would be nice to be able to have bigger events in Sunbury, which we don't have any place big enough. We could have conferences here, and I believe through summer programs and the colleges, we can fill a hotel. I think that one of our biggest assets has now become the UPMC. They are going to develop Sunbury's programs. They've already started advertising. They're going to fulfill plans to make Sunbury Hospital a better place, provide more services, and employ more people, and eventually provide their health care program to the citizens of Sunbury. I think Lackawanna College is also an asset. They've already got at least 17 or 18 in the fall semester, and for January they have 20 more signed up. It's a good college, and if they go there for 2 years, they can transfer their credits to another college. That's not possible with the community colleges. I'm not saying that the community college isn't a bad thing, but this school is accredited, and the community colleges aren't accredited at this point. They take longer to get accredited. Where Lackawanna has a main campus, you can go here for 2 years, and then you can go there and finish your degree. I would like to start a landlord committee so that all the landlords can get together and try to help figure out what they can do to help Sunbury. The city of Sunbury is not a wealthy city. We can't do everything. We can guide people, we can work with them, but we can't finance cleaning up the streets on Market Street. The property owners, if they would be able to do that, they would make it much more positive for people to come look at buildings. There's a lot of buildings and a lot of businesses in the mall that are closing. I'm going to work with the Susquehanna Valley Chamber of Commerce. I've already talked with them to work on getting new businesses in town. As far as industry goes, I'm not sure that's possible, but we've been working on that for years and have not been able to secure any new business. We're happy to have the ones that we do, and we work to keep them here. And I really would appreciate your vote on November 7th, and I will have an open door policy. I will be willing to work with anybody that has any questions or wants to come to me for suggestions or give me suggestions. I will work with you. I love Sunbury, and I'm very excited about the possibility of being mayor. I think that I'm the most qualified, and I hope you'll support me. Thank you very much.